pass all the way through. Starts off with a left side pass. We had walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. From here we get another left side pass, raising the hand, inviting the lady underneath. We had walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. We then did another left side pass with some styling for both people. Take a look. Walk, walk, trip, pull, stop. We both under rotated. We then went trip, pull, step. We'll do them one more time, hopefully. Walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. Walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. We then finished it off with a sugar push. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. For the beginners, we spoke about the rhythm. So maybe you're on your right foot, ladies, you're on your left foot. So we spoke about the rhythm, which was walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. A couple of things for the beginners. We spoke about knees forward, not knees up or knees down, knees forward, so that your foot rolls through the floor, okay? So we had walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. One of the things we spoke about for the ladies was the ladies setting your frame, making sure that your arms were bent. So we had your hands stable to your hips, slight bend down here, so we engaged our lats there. That was your base position, ladies, okay? We spoke about moving your partner, rotating as we move the hand, not having the hand move independently. Ladies, most important things to follow your frame firstly, secondly, follow your partner. That was the beginning stuff. One more time then, so we had walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step, walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. Good styling. 3 and 4, cross in front, shoot, push, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. The last thing, that was styling. On count 4, we under rotated here, so we both crossed in front, 5 and 6. That was the intermediate, that was the beginner's class. Intermediate class. Take 2. Take 2, the intermediate class looked like this. So we had trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. We then went to a left side pass with a hand change. Walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. We then did the left side pass as the beginner's class. This was the basic. Walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. We didn't change it up. We caught the shoulder with our left hand then on count 4. 1, 2, 3, stop, 4. We moved the ladies back for 5, 6, 7, and 8. Give that one more time. We had walk, walk, trip, pull, stop. Move the ladies back. 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here we went to a sweetheart rolling. Take a look. Walk, prep, wrap her in, unwrap out. We then added the hands. Walk, prep, inside roll, underside back. From here then we went to a sugar push by the beginner's right to right with head loop. Walk, walk, trip, pull, step, trip, pull, step. All the way through we had trip, pull, walking. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, catch 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Roll in, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Sugar push, 2 loop, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Take 3.